I don't want anyone spending money on a rare bottle that they don't have to spend. Don't put yourself in a bad financial situation because of fear of missing out. That's something that it would make me feel sick to know that y'all saw us open a bottle or saw us do a review on a bottle and you put yourself in a bad financial situation trying to chase that experience. Because like I said, none of these bottles are selling for all that extra money simply because of flavor.